The man has come around to Little Rock. Oh, it feels good to be back. But not just back, we're back on top, baby! I missed you guys. Now let me tell you, when I had to give up my Raw Women's Championship a year and a half ago, that was one of the hardest things that I've ever had to do. And not just because I was giving up a title, but it felt like I was giving up my identity and my life as I knew it. And I promise you, I have been working every day since to get back to where I once was. But now I do have a new life, and I do have a new set of priorities. And if you think that I was dangerous before, when I was just fighting for myself, you have no idea about how deadly I'm about to be. Which brings me to SummerSlam. I hear you. There has been a lot of controversy about my return, a lot of people talking about my actions and saying that I was underhanded. And all right, I would like to take this time to say that I am sorry. For absolutely nothing! WWE for long enough to know that everything is about timing. And you can call it a lucky break, but really all it is when opportunity meets preparation, and all I needed was an opportunity, because if you think I wasn't preparing for this every second of every day, then you haven't been paying attention to my career. I'm on my own against the world.